Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Tanil, and I'm back! Oh my god, thank you guys, thank you so much. I've missed you guys so much too, I promise I have. And I still love you guys. I still have been getting messages from you guys about me posting videos, and you guys are still watching and commenting on my old videos, and that makes me feel so amazing. So I decided to come back and make reaction videos for several reasons. One, because I truly love doing these videos and I really love the response that I get from you guys. And bottom line is, guys, I am back. So what better way to start than by watching, yes, Drake in My Feelings. Drake basically addresses the whole Kiki challenge. Now, if you have not heard of the Kiki challenge, then you've been living on a completely different planet or under a rock. So what better way than to watch it with all of you amazing people? Again, guys, Tanil is back. If you've missed me, hit that like button right now. Leave me a comment and let me know how much you guys have missed me, so I'll know if I should actually start making reaction videos again. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, then welcome. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and guys, let's jump right into the video. Here we go. I'm excited. His license plate says drive safely. Drake all tatted up with a grill. Okay. This is great. This is cute. I love that he's got Shiggy in this video and everybody basically doing this dance in the video. Okay. Damn. Oh my goodness. Well, damn, get it, girls. Okay. He's like, I'm having a horrible dream.
I just had the craziest dream. Oh god. I just had a dream that I made some song about some girl. I was from New Orleans, and I had a grill in my mouth, and then this kid from New York that spits when he talks all the time did some dance to it, and then the world did the dance, and Will Smith.
That's too funny.
Nobody would stop. It was
terrible. Yeah, I'm coming get right now, sir. Listen, I don't care who he is. Drake, sir, I'm ready for you.
He's like, you've got to be kidding me. I love it. He's like, you started
okay,
this.
I'm coming right now. You dance?
He's like, that's him.
We're going sick. Come on, we have to go. Are you ready?
Yeah, sorry, I don't want to be a professional. I just decided to start.
Do you need some time?
Yeah, sure. Give me like 10 minutes.
He said he needs about 10 minutes. He got it?
Me?
Okay, he's good for 10. You're good for 10.
Go out. You can go outside.
Okay, I'll sit right here. Wait for you right here.
You guys, this is too cute. Yeah, I think this is so funny.
See what's going on.
No, that's not, nah, it would be better. I'll take 10 minutes and then I'll...
You mind if I just stand right outside the door?
Yeah, sure. If that's what you want, but yeah.
I love that. I love it. I love that he put this together like this. Guys, that is so cute. Will Smith went all out with his. Okay, so... Yeah, I love that. I thought that was really cute. So basically, Drake addressed the fact that everybody is doing this Kiki challenge from his song. I love the fact that he jumps up like, oh my God, this was just a dream. He's like, I made this song and everybody all over the world is doing this dance. It's just crazy. So I love it, guys. I love Drake. Anyway, I had to check that video out. Of course, I've watched a million Kiki challenge videos because some of them are just insanely funny and I have a crazy sense of humor, so I just sit there and watch hours and hours of it and just laughing my ass off about them. But anyway, had to watch the video. I'm glad I was able to share it with you guys. Again, I'm back. And if you guys want me to keep making reaction videos, you've got to let me know. Leave me a message in the comment section below. And again, if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button now so you can come back for more videos. And don't forget to hit that little bell thingy. I guess that's something new on YouTube? Yeah? No? I don't know. But that way you can get the notifications every time I post an awesome video. Anyway, guys, I'm so happy to be back. Again, leave me a message. Like, subscribe, comment, share. And I will see you guys in the next video. Mwah. Bye.